Cape Coral is giving you more access to the water. Today, the city announced 5 new freshwater canal access points right in the middle of the city. So will the city add access to saltwater canals as well? NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live on the new ramp on the corner of Academy Boulevard and Nicholas Parkway, getting you answers.
City Councilman Tom Hayden says they are always open to adding more of these ramps, but nothing is set in stone right now. Right now, they're celebrating this. This is one of the 5 boat ramps just installed. The city tells me it was approved as a part of the 2023 fiscal budget. This project specifically was taken from the Stormwater Fund and cost about $100,000. We talked to folks in the area about this. They are in favor of the ramps, but they want more.
I'm glad to live here in Cape Coral, and I'm happy to be here.
Helmut Weiss moved to Cape Coral from Germany a couple years ago. He says he loves taking his boat out on the Gulf. But with the yacht club closed, there aren't many boat ramps he can use.
Well, I think it's a good idea to do this boat ramps in the freshwater channels, but it would be better if we have more boat ramps on the saltwater so that we have access to the Gulf when we live here and go out with our boats.
This map shows the 5 new entry points in Cape Coral's freshwater canal system. The new ramps will give neighbors more access to the canals they live on. Terry Descent lives on Surfside Boulevard. She was happy to learn the construction by her home was for a boat ramp instead of another home, but she hopes it doesn't bring too many people to her quiet canal.
It's a small canal, not a lot of traffic. It doesn't connect to any lakes, so we're hopeful that it just doesn't bring a lot of people.
Now, these ramps aren't just for enjoyment. The city tells me they'll be used to treat mosquitoes and algae in these canals. I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.